leg down until you feel a mild stretch in that groin area. Stabilize with this arm. Hold for 1 minute. Then, isometrically, push this leg up into your forearm. Hold steady with your forearm. 10% effort, 20% effort, 30% effort. And keep building to as much effort as your body can tolerate with max 3 out of 10 pain. 20 seconds of isometric effort this way. Relax. Slowly try to work deeper into that stretch with less tension through there. If you can't go any further, that's your new position. You reset, hold there again for 30 seconds to 1 minute. Then second round. Push up isometrically, stabilize with this forearm. 20 seconds, build in the level of effort into a tolerated position for you, and then try to go a little bit further, using these outer hip muscles to pull deeper. And then relax. You can do one side at a time, or you can do both sides at a time.